on Tuesday, February 22nd at UT Savage Arena, the first City League semifinal basketball matchup between the St. John's Titans and the Bowsher Rebels. And St. John's was dominant after Bowsher tied the score at 16-all with just seconds left in the first quarter. St. John's went on a long run. They went on to coast to a 79-60 victory, 30 points from Mark Loving.